Couldn't understand the power of that. It baffled them because they never saw anything like it. When the judge sentenced me to prison, he told me that he had never seen a group of people in a conspiracy that there was more than 20 people that all lied to the government to protect one another. I thought, oh, fuck, Christ. But he said he respected that. And, you know, he sentenced me to whatever he did, but at least, you know, we were able to help hold our heads up. We didn't snitch on each other. Oh, except for maybe Billy Hitchcock and like I said, with no money. But the true brothers like Nick and I, you know, we never did. And Tim Scully didn't continue with his
voyage.
Being an advocate, but Nick and I did, even in prison.
They scared him.
They took everything they could take from Tim, and I'm sorry for that.
Well, that may be saying about Tim, but Tim never snitched, never.
No,
he was a very timid man, and so to do what he did took so much courage because of his timid nature, you know.
Way more courage than these
Yahoos. Yeah. Well, I always respect him for that, but, you know, I took almost 200 acid trips in prison, so we never stopped.
If you curse, if you did mind, and your heart unchained.
What?
Thank you for the courage you showed in keeping your heart and your mind unchained, as we said in the documentary.
Yeah, what a choice.
Yeah, right.
What else can you do?
Yeah, I also wanted to say thank you guys. It's wonderful to have you here. Could you talk a little bit more about some of these challenges and kind of living with, not like a fear of making hard choices, but you know, it's great to see you guys. I saw Casey walking around downstairs. I was wondering if you could just talk a little bit more about making choices like that and what that was like for you.
Define that a little better.
Doing things that you might go to jail for, and doing the right thing, and just
what are you supposed to do when you have a spiritual awakening? I mean, everybody that's ever had a spiritual awakening in history has always been in fucking trouble with the government. That's just like all of them, Jesus and everyone has always been in trouble with the government. It don't sit well.
Could you be black? That was illegal, running around being black on your own. But you couldn't be a Jew in some places, so, you know.
Understanding time and space. Who are we? Who are we? What are we doing here? Are we here to make war? Are we here to make love?